not to be great. You, the imagination of a brilliant child and the powers of an ancient god, who are you to be ordinary? You, who can rescind life or raise the dead. Who are you to be afraid? You, who can serve as judge and jury while hoarding infinite lives. Who are you to be a slave to the past? You, who can travel time like the oceans and rewrite history with a single word. Who are you to be anonymous? You, whose name should be spoken in reverent tones or in terrified whispers. Who are you to deny greatness? If you would deny to yourself, you deny to the entire world. And we will not be denied.
Thank you.